From deep in the white chalk, water flows beneath hazel roots, rippling out into the quiet of the pool, a thin place, almost forgotten.